We've got our canvas, and now we need to start thinking about how we're going to draw on it. To draw on the canvas, we're going to need to use coordinates. Otherwise, how will the computer know where we want our awesome drawings to end up? In geometry class, we use the Cartesian coordinate system, which looks like this. The Cartesian system has the x-axis going from left to right, and the y-axis going from bottom to top. 0, 0 is right in the middle, and any numbers below 0, 0 are negative on the y-axis, and any numbers to the left of 0, 0 are negative on the x-axis. The canvas's coordinate system is a little bit different. Here, 0, 0 is in the top left. And our x numbers just get bigger as you go to the right, and our y numbers get bigger as you go down. This is different than geometry class where numbers got more positive as you go up. So they're opposites in a way. Keep that in mind. Let's take a look at a couple examples. On this grid, I'm counting 10 lines as 1 because these lines are too close together. We've gone over 10 lines, which we're counting as 1, so we have x 1, and we haven't gone down at all, so y is still 0. Looking at this one, we haven't gone anywhere on the x-axis, so x is still 0. But we've gone down 10 lines, or one line in this example, so the y is 1. For this last point, we've gone over 10 lines, so our x is 1, and we've also gone down 10 lines, so our y is 1. It's important that you get used to the canvas coordinate system, because you're going to be using it quite a bit. To get you started, I've marked off 3 points, A, B, and C. See if you can figure out their coordinates. I've also gone ahead and marked off the next whole numbers on the y-axis and the next whole numbers on the x-axis to make your life a little bit easier. Type your answers in here.